Today we have Dr. A.K. Kaushik, Senior Consultant Physician at Amar Leela Hospital, Janakpuri, New Delhi. Doctor, what message would you like to give for hypertension awareness?
In India, it is the prevalence is close to 30%, means approximately every third person is hypertensive. Blood pressure more than 140/80 millimeter of mercury for longer period of time is defined as hypertension. If left undetected, high blood pressure can lead to heart attack, stroke, heart failure, kidney failure, and even vision failure. Hypertension can be prevented and controlled by taking steps towards a healthier lifestyle, such as eating a well-balanced diet and low in salt, limiting alcohol intake, regular physical activity, maintaining a healthy weight, quitting smoking, and taking medication properly.
Issued in public interest by Protecting Hearts, an initiative by Cipla. Views expressed are independent opinions based on studies. Consult your doctor before using medicines. Cipla disclaims all liabilities.